I have an app developer who outsources to India for code. This has me concerned that my IP may be stolen or compromised, even with an NDA. Is this a valid concern?
It's absolutely a valid concern. Their idea not only can be stolen, it's very likely to be stolen if they disclose it. Remember, you don't need the code in order to protect the idea. So get the concept protected with a provisional patent, and then you have 12 months to work on the code.